Today, we're going to be making a very special meal for Philip, using only the freshest ingredients. One whole onion, market fresh asparagus, pre-cooked chicken, just a little bit of butter, some olive oil, extra virgin, a special seasoning of my own, and the secret ingredient. Now, let's get started.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Oh my god, you can see the pain in his face.